Zdravím vás ľudia, vážení diváci, gamerky, gamery, vítajte v tretej epizóde Maxa Payna Troječky. Sme na futbalovom štadióne a prenasledujeme chlapíka s taškou, ktorý má naše peniaze a chceme zachrániť Fabianu, myslím. Lenže sme trošku zle na tom s nábojmi, tak uvidíme, ako nám to pôjde. Poďme sa baviť. OK, počkáme. Oj. Hezky. Dobre. Wow, wow. Tio, ten ešte žije. Ale no tak. Tak! Tio, nusné mierenie. Efa! Len... zase munícia je preč! Oh no! No kde sú? O, že by sme to zvládli. Zdá sa, že hej. Tak nie. Ešte jeden dole. Alebo tam ďalej. Á, už ťa vidím. Á, teraz dorazia títo. Dobre. Pozor na flanky, Maxi. Tak. Mám vás, kľúci. Počkaj, toto môžem zobrať, takže... Á, alebo nie. No, chcelo by to poriadnu zásobu z munície, Maxi, čo? Á, lieky. Ten poďte. Vás potrebujem. Tu niekto zomrel, nejaký významný futbalista. Huhuhuhuhuj. Dobre, táto zbraň je celkom fajn. Otázne je, či si zobrať brokovnicu, alebo... nie. No, poďme, poďme. Looks like some kind of maintenance elevator. OK, najprv sa tu obzrieme, Maxi. Či tu náhodou niečo nie je. No tak nie je, no dobre. Čo tam on robí teraz akože? Going up. I don't know. Guess I'm nowhere nice. Signing the money? Nope. Just people shooting at me. Our surprise guest brought a lot of friends. Aká novinka. All right. In the upper stands. I see you. Be careful, you got company. Máš snajperku, tak rob s tým niečo. Wow. Neviem ako, ale dobre. Čo robíš to, snajperko? Veď on by ich mal dávať na jednu ranu. To nemôžem o ťa... to nemôžem o ťa to trafiť, alebo čo? A kam mám ísť? Ja prestaň. Tak, to sa mi tak zdá, že by som mal môcť trafiť odtiaľto.
Okej, okay, I'm in.
Veda. On bude väčšine poučať, že? Každá postava, ktorá nie je Max. Ja ťa tam vidím. Ale... Magol sa! To je ono! Na to hrám! To je môj štýl hry! Oh no!
It's all clear up here.
What about the kid with the money?
I don't even... Must be still in this section.
Wait. Hang on.
What's happening, Passos?
Okay, I'm ahead of my way. I'm almost out of ammo, bro. Make it a run for it!
Alright, try to clear you some space.
Oh no.
I'm going back in, bro.
To je šikovná taktika.
You gotta be kidding me.
Záchytný bod, ďakujem. Ale no tak. Wow! A toto je celkom cool. Máme ho. Aspoň raz nestrieľajú na mňa, aj keď je to potreba ochraňovať iných. Maxi, prečo sa... Lebo ho nevidím. Á! Na druhej strane zábradlia, ja už som počul, no. Naozaj, aké šokujúce. Ja čo tam začneš tancovať hula hula. Prečo sleduješ jeho? Oh.
I see.
Oh, chlapíku. Čo si myslí? Hlavne, že počujú snajpera a kryjú sa ako keby nič tí chlapíci.
Oh, no.
OK. Prečo nestrieľal?
That was too close. I'm getting inside before any more show up.
I'm clear, Max. Damn, bro. That wasn't fun.
Listen to me, you head for the chopper. We need to be ready to get the hell out of here. I guess I'll stay on the money.
Sounds like a plan.
Bit late for a plan, pal.
God damn it!
Max!
Shit! Now I got another sniper on me. So let me deal with this guy first.
All right, bro. I'm moving too. Stay in touch.
Jasné, bez zbrane. Kde bol ten sniper doteraz? Akože pripravoval sa. Dosť neskoro. Nechal nás zabiť 20, alebo koľka ti to boli? Maxi, ty máš také šťastie. A to tvoje tielko je to asi neprestrelná vesta, že? Oh. Začína to byť horúcejšie ako New York, čo Maxi? Jasné, že mi nechajú len pištolku. Ó, oh, area de accesso restricto. To bude nejaká tá... Jej kanc... Jej rozhlas. To je fajn.
Place was like Fort Knox.
Ale nie.
Passos. Passos. I've got you on the security camera. Where are you?
I don't know. Somewhere in this goddamn stadium.
Jesus.
What's going on there?
I think the guys that came to rob us are coming to finish the job.
Remind me again, who are these fine gentlemen?
Some kind of paramilitaries, I don't know.
Paramilitaries?
No vyzerajú tak.
Ex-cops, military, I don't know. They can handle weapons.
What's going on now?
The guy's pleading for his life. He's saying that Fabiana is being held at the docks of the Chete River. Jesus, they've shot him.
Well, there goes the money. Now we've lost the wife and $3 million. The boss will be giving us a raise at this rate.
Yeah, that's messed up, all right. Come on. We gotta get out of this place. Take care of that guy in the IT tower. I'll meet you at the chopper.
Uvedomil som si jednu vec. Zrazu traja chrapici sú príliš na to, aby ich vyriadili.
I had a hole in my second favorite drinking arm. And the only way we were likely to get Fabiana back now was in installments. Whoever our uninvited guests were, I was about done playing soldiers.
Oh. Dobre. To nefunguje, vidím. Čo mám spraviť? Proste prebehnúť? Ha! Nestihol! Teda. Niekto za mňou? Kľúci, smola. Som lepší.
There was only one way up there.
Tak les, Maxi.
I'm going up.
Good. Make it quick.
Believe me, I ain't gonna drag this out.
Dúfam, že je po ňom. Oh. Čo? Ale veď nemôžem na ňoho vidieť. Čo je toto? Maxi! Maxi! Maxi!
You serious?
Prosím. OK, dostali sme ho. Takže môžeme liesť. Dobre tam bol schovaný. Maxi, to akože...
We'd have destroyed Sao Paulo's most hallowed place of worship. Looking back, it was strange how the cops never showed up. But things had a habit of only making sense to me. Looking back, long after I'd run out of time to fix them.
Niečo mi naznačuješ? Au. Dobre.
I see you. You're right on top of him. Jump the railing.
This is a bad idea.
Čo mám skočiť? Aha. To je veľmi zlý nápad. Či? Ja aj tady mám skočiť, kapem.
Come on, let's finish this.
Ale klídek. Ty nemusíš skákať. Wow!
Husky!
Dobre na starocha. Dobre na starocha, Maxa. OK, ale ako to, že boli traja typkovia zrazu ťažké? Zastreliť pasos?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh no. Stihneme odletieť? Alebo nie?
Ah, deixa pra lá. A gente tá sendo pago pra pegar o dinheiro. Não aqueles dois.
Najväčšia chyba vašich životov. Najväčšia chyba vašich životov.
Yeah. Fantastic. Another good day's work.
Trouble seems to find us, Max.
Sure. Trouble finds us the same way you found me. Slumped in a bar. Drunk on self-pity.
Oh!
I'd been sitting at the bar for 3 hours, or about 5 years, depending on how you looked at things. I tried not to look at things. I tried not to think about when it was that my existence became less about the things that make up people's lives and more about the holes that losing those things leave behind. But I wasn't doing a very good job at it.
Oh, hey. The women.
I need to get laid.
Put the
baby.
Music up.
These pricks had been annoying me for days. They were typical Jersey rich kids. The ringleader, I think his name was Tony, his dad was some well-known hood, drug dealer, racketeer, pillar of the New Jersey community.
Line them up, line them up, line them up.
Let me ask you a question.
Let's go.
Where the fuck are your donuts?
This kid had a well-developed sense of humor for New Jersey.
Seriously? I thought I told you to get out of here, old man.
Yeah, old man.
Nice echo. Your gorillas have personalities of their own, or they just agree with everything you say?
Very funny, old
He's
man. Very
snapping it up. Funny. That's hilarious.
Yeah, has been washed up old cops. You go on TV.
Yeah.
Tell some jokes about how you got your wife killed or some shit.
Yeah, where's the little old lady?
Or how you got involved with killers. I own this town, amigo.
That's a good line. You practice that in front of the mirror in your underwear? Your father owns this town. Yeah, dear old dad, well-known drug dealer and murderer. You're nothing but a chump.
Hey, don't disrespect my family. You ain't got the right.
Hey, you don't take that from this punk, Tony.
I ain't taking nothing from God hasn't already deprived him of. But I might start anytime. Now say you're sorry.
Say you're sorry.
Has been caught, motherfucker. Say you are sorry.
Say you're fucking sorry.
Look away from me. Look away from me. Don't you stare at me. Say you're sorry.
Listen to him.
Which you want first?
Don't act clever, you fucking leather jacket dipshit cop cunt. Don't act clever.
Right,
I will blow your brains all over this counter.
This
every fucking where.
Come on, Tony. Calm
down. Don't fuck with me, Marty. I'll shoot you as well. Don't fuck with me.
Marty, he ain't fucking kidding.
Put the gun down, son.
Who the fuck is this?
Put the gun down now.
Hey.
Thank you. Now get the fuck out of here before you get shot.
I got you.
Who the fuck are you?
I got you.
Don't worry about it.
Fuck.
Go on.
I'm
gonna fuck off.
I'm coming back for you, motherfucker.
Yeah.
You fuck.
I look forward to it.
Yeah?
Stay right here. Stay right here.
You don't know who you're fucking with.
Yeah, whatever. Max fucking Bane.
How you doing, man?
I'm doing about as good as I look.
You don't remember me?
Pasos. How pasos? Come on, we went to the academy together, man. You don't remember?
That's going back a long way, French.
I spent 5 years on the beat in the Bronx, working homicides. I nearly got killed, man. I gave up. I got into private work. Here, Central America, Brazil, where my family comes from. All over.
Ah, that's great. Travel, see the world.
Yeah. Keeps me busy. I take care of people, you know? Proper bodyguarding. Hey, I'm working for a good firm. I'm actually here on a bit of a recruitment drive.
Yeah, well, why don't you drive on off back into the sunset there, Pesos? It's been nice catching up.
At least let me buy you a drink.
Yeah, sure. Anybody can buy me a drink.
All right. Two more. Look, this is the way we do it in Brazil, baby.
I had to admit, I kind of like the guy.
Hey, another round. Max is buying.
He had a great set of stories, but I still wasn't interested in becoming a white knight again.
Soldier.
Cheers.
What, I don't look like I go to Shakespeare or something?
But I'm full.
Soldier!
Cheers!
You faggot still got something to say to me? Yeah. Fuck off. I don't like spicks who tell me to fuck off. Well, good for you. Now fuck off! Don't stare at me, whore.
Fuck you, asshole. No dick, asshole.
What'd you say?
You heard me. I'm not frightened of you, you spray tan Guido douche.
What you... Girl sure had balls. I had to give her that.
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
I don't know why I did it. I guess I never liked seeing girls get hit. But from that moment, I was dead in that town.
Uh-oh.
Just let the
Akože, dobrá holka, to treba uznať. A trošku tradičného Maxa ozaj teraz som si uvedomil. Oh no, čo si zase začtý? Taký pankači v teplánkoch alebo čo? Niektorí. Lepší boli v dvojke. Zase odbieha. Typicky. No dobré, tak poďme na to. Prečo nie? I know he brought a fucking army down here, but there ain't much left of it. Shit! Fuck these guys! Ah! Wow. Ah!
Hey, how's the hangover?
A long way off. If I've got anything to do with it.
Rada. Som rád, že som jeho typ, som chcel len povedať. Oh yeah.
Time to see what's waiting outside for us.
Čo čaká vonku? Čo si myslíš, že tam bude? Ja to by si chcel. A Maxi, staré dobré časy, poďme. To sme dopadli. Jaj, tu hrávajú tie kartičky, mafiáni.
The only way my first meeting with Passos could have gone any worse was if he turned a gun on me along with everyone else. I should have realized partnerships start as they mean to go on.
Určeného trafiť, OK. Yes! Hohohohoj! Ešte niekto?
I thought about saying the cops, but this was no time for bad jokes.
Mám brokovnica. Kam máme ísť? Jediné miesto, kam nám dovolia. Prečo si videl pištol? To je veselá ulička.
Ain't gonna make this easy for us, are they?
Stay over here.
Yes, sir. He could have been setting me up for a fall. Something told me to stay put and trust him.
Dobre. Vaja dole. Ďalší dvaja dole. Vidím teba. Wow! To sme neboli my, že? Yes!
The bar was right around the corner from my apartment. It only took a few minutes to get back.
To je zamkou na dverách.
It's a nice place you got here, homie.
Thanks for noticing.
Vyzerá podobne ako v dvojke trošku.
Why are you living like this?
Like what?
You know, scratching around? Sitting in bars all day?
Maybe I just haven't found the right guy to put a bullet through my head yet. I just don't know.
I can get you work, Max. Work that only a guy like you can do.
Can you give me work sitting in a bar feeling sorry for myself? Where do I sign up?
Saúde.
Gesundheit.
You were the best guy in the academy. And you won medals on the street.
Hey, I lost loved ones on the street. right? Family. More than once.
Yeah, I know. So leave. Start over. You've mourned enough.
I ain't a cop no more.
And this ain't cop work. This is protecting people in places where the cops ain't too hot.
No thanks, pal. I think I just better lay low for a while.
Uh-oh.
You, I want on the roof. You, I want on every doorway. And you guys, I want every fucking corner covered.
About that plan.
I'm coming after you, you motherfucking murdering bastard. Made 100 angry greaseballs.
Who's that?
Anthony DeMarco is the father of the kid I just shot.
Aby sme boli fér, jeho syn provokoval.
When had I ever needed to invite trouble in? It always found me, no matter where I hid.
Vamos, man, let's go. Droga.
No dobre ľudia, ale tuto prerušíme. Ďakujem za pozeranie tejto epizódy. Prajem vám príjemné hranie. Majte sa!